Do you find any differences between the 3DS version and the PC version?